Hi there, this is Steph from eMagCreator. This tutorial will walk you through each of the quick features that can be found in the wizard and toolbox to add multimedia content to your eMag. In the wizard, quick features are found under the Media and Content tab. In toolbox, there's a separate quick features box. It's important to remember when working in the toolbox, you need to select what layer you would like to place your feature on via the work area box. Create link. You will be prompted to enter the URL of the link you would like to add and choose an output location. The tags are common, where blank will open in a new window and self will open in the same window. Click to place the link and then resize to your desired fit. You can change the color and transparency of your link under the properties menu. Create button. First, you will be asked to enter the text you would like to be written on your button. Then, you will be asked what you would like to happen when the button is pressed. As an example, I will choose to go to the next page. Once again, you will click to place your button, resize, and hit OK. More in-depth information on events can be found in a separate tutorial. To insert a YouTube video, you will need the 11-character YouTube video ID that's found after the V equals in the URL. Enter this, click to place the video, and resize. If the video you would like to add is on your local disk rather than on YouTube, you can browse for the video and embed it from the Insert Video feature. eMagStudio accepts Flash video files. Inserting an image is as easy as selecting the photo, clicking to place it, and resizing. Finally, if you would like to include a newsfeed on your eMag, you will enter the newsfeed URL, including all prefixes, into the newsfeed prompt. Once again, click to place your content, resize, and hit OK. You can preview all of your content and then publish using the wizard or a publishing profile. This concludes the tutorial on the quick features found in the wizard and toolbox. Make sure to check out our other tutorials. Bye for now.